To another Twitch slash YouTube stream, we're back to Star Wars with Monkey. Oh, time to start on my playlist, bud. That's what Star Wars does, bud. Puts us in losing games and expects us to win.
That armor! That mask!
Air! Friction!
Percent more terminations until flattery commences.
Should get there,
there it is.
Storm
the dark side. You're out. Vader. And Boba Fett again. Got Boba Fett. There we go.
Get
it, Droid. There he is. Nice Ivan Versio over here trying to shoot at you. Got her. There we go. And here comes Kylo Ren. There we go. Vader again. Convert his damn controls, make him harder for him to move. Oh, that almost worked. Switch the Anakin. Oh well. It's right for you anyway. We won!
Obi-Wan Kenobi proves once more why triumph is his specialty.
See, monkeys, look. See?
Look, they did what I thought they were going to do. They put us in a losing game, and they expected us to win. And we came back and won.
Thank you.
Is it? Do they?
Listen, as the cries of heroes and villains bounce off the temple walls, followed shortly by their fragile mechanic bodies.
Are you?
There is no death.
The villain should burn.
Damn, Dooku over here getting freaking destroyed. Getting destroyed again. There you go, dude. Good. To help you out. Okay.
Villainy carves a path toward victory. The nice guys aren't finishing last this time.
As we planned.
There we go, Kylo Ren got leveled up to level 52. Damn, switch to Darth Maul. Should I level him up? Of course. Couldn't end it.
The less evil team takes the lead.
Something coming.
way to power and glory.
Get to put. Oh wait, General Grievous isn't high enough to have three cards. My bad. That's right. We should look up.
I shall eliminate this Wookiee.
That's worse than disintegration for the heroes.
Chris. Fine. This. The force power is very controlled.
Domination continues.
Yeah, we might not lose, Monkey. See, we won. Ta-da!
Proving once again, no one ends an argument like a Dark Lord of the Sith. Tatooine's favorite son saves the day. The Force will be with...
Oh! Thanks!
Ha large-scale invasion of Kashyyyk going on. Separatists want to stop us from launching our fleet. They're sending a strike team to one of our cruisers nearby. We'll intercept the multi-troop transport carrying their droids. Gotta use ion disruptors to do any real damage. Get to it!
You'd be right.
Would you rather this or Starfighter Assault Monkey? Because I could have started with that. Yeah, Monkey, it's got what you like. You like blasters, right? Pretty sure it's the double XP across the board. Stupid. Stupid! Ridiculous.
I think we can do this.
How dare you say such a thing, Monkey? This is a great game type.
I'm short. I think you can see him.
Oh, look at the other team, Monkey. There's 20 people on it.
This gun.
there's a Darth Maul up there.
Darth Maul.
Kenobi. disruptor on target. MGT hit. Try to the easy way. An MGT is in position. Fall back and regroup. Those two juggernaut turbo tanks are all that's left to protect the cruiser. The clankers will try to detonate the tank's control center. Hold them off as long as you can.
Isn't there anyway?
Detonator spotted in the east turbo tank.
Watch out!
Enemy leader on sight. Explosive arming. Get it off the west turbo tank. Countdown started in the east juggernaut. Someone's landing. Enemy leader, maybe. Thank you.
Juggernaut!
Master Kenobi has joined us. Droid army is running. What's left of it? Victory is ours.
Time to do my game type. Double XP everywhere, like I thought. And that stuff better.
Facilities is under attack.
Let's video day.
On the Venator's bridges. Get in there.
Taking the target.
I'll try.
They're targeting our ships. Take them out.
Here we go. I saw that coming. Too much. Got it. Press it.
Thank you.
Those bombers can't make it through.
Gotcha.
Happens to the best.
Oh no. Oh, when the creature that thing, I would have kept my wish to go. Kill streak gun. Sorry.
Someone call for a Jedi Knight?
There's a kill assist. There's another attack down the desert. Reinforcements. Oh boy, reinforcements. I'm almost done with this anime right here. It's a good sign. I'm about to pause one little minute to watch Sandlad. A new episode, but other than that, in the clear. Finish the season today. See ya. Gotta talk about SmackDown. That's right. So you might want to cut it after this SmackDown. Take a shower. Definitely gotta talk smack on before the video starts. What? Move back here, fire.
Excited. Plenty more out there.
quite yet.
Taking heavy damage. Keep those bombers off them.
True too. Even though it like, was really a hit you. We are on a 4-player kill streak. We're doing good. Doing good. And ship we're defending them with the back.
Our cruisers are forward. Time to make a last stand.
Gotcha.
We're detecting an enemy capital ship moving in.
So close. Oh, we actually have enough points to do this. Okay.
Not looking good. We still have a chance.
Don't let those bombers complete their attack, Roger.
Okay. Please don't lose it into the video at the same time.
Good stuff.
I mean, I can damn sure try. Alright, welcome back to another YouTube video. Time to talk about SmackDown and Rampage. So, Kevin, AJ, Randy had a triple threat. AJ wins a triple threat. He moves on to fight LA Knight, who all have won another triple threat. LA, Bobby Lashley, and Santos. LA and AJ win their triple threats. They're gonna fight each other to see who fights Cody at Backlash. Bayley basically talks about who she wants to fight, and she's gonna fight Trinity. Trinity, her versus Trinity, next week on SmackDown for the title. Naomi beat, Naomi. Naomi, Trinity, same person. Anyway, she beat Tiffany Stratton. So, yep, there's that. New Bloodline member, Tama Tonga, attacked Jimmy Uso on orders of the Tribal Chief. Probably not orders by Roman himself, maybe orders by The Rock, who knows. Jade Cargill and Bianca beat Chelsea Green and Piper Niven. That match was alright. Okay. Now let's see. Got time to talk. Well, I definitely have time to talk on page, but anyway. W.
check this. Okay. Fan page, match card, Julia Hart beat legit Layla Hirsch in a pretty quick match. Julia Hart, you know how Julia Hart wrestles. Layla Hirsch pretty much wrestles how she wrestles, you know. Cool Hand Ange, Angelo Parker, loses to Zack Knight, Paige's brother, for those of y'all who don't know. That's who that is. Jay White beat Matt Sydal in a good match. Orange Cassidy beat Alex Reynolds in a good match. Orange Cassidy was, you know, rightfully so, pissed off Ciampa turned on him. You know, broke up the best friends, pretty much. Chuck Taylor came out to stop Trent Beretta from attacking Orange Cassidy. Post-match, obviously. And then Trent Beretta just walks away. Trent Beretta walked away and Chuck Taylor walked away. So they walk away in opposite directions, obviously. But yeah. So, that was Rampage. That was SmackDown. Both shows were good in their own way. You know. So yeah, that's everything. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Happy wrestling, everybody. See you guys later. Doesn't matter though. I don't use those skills though, do I? I use that skill and that skill. What is this? Lightsaber defense. Oh, well, that's a good one. And this one? Recharge rate means nothing to me. Anyways, 3, 2, 1. And...